this is definitely a problem. We see very little flow coming out of this. It's a pretty good setup. This has probably lasted for maybe four years. In this case, we have a lot of animal hair. So the lint is likely to get clogged up more often than not. So probably kinked or clogged vent lines, poor flow, is a major cause of dryer malfunction. So this kind of thing should be checked once a year at least. It's very similar to refrigerators. They have to breathe, and the lint tends to build up. So that's your tip for today. Thanks for watching. If you need any help, you can contact me at appliancesworks@yahoo.com, 707-443-8347, Pacific Time 9 to 5. If this video helped you, please send me a donation. It's Bill's Recycling Enterprises, P.O. Box 7021, Eureka, California, 95502. And I also have a How to Make Money in the Appliance Repair Business course. That involves a year of coaching and a link to over 100 repair videos. So if you're interested in that, contact me,